every human is different. Some people have longer torsos, some people have shorter torsos. Things like that affect fit in vehicles, whether they can reach pedals, whether they can see the mirror, whether they can see through smaller windows in a tank, for example. So for this study, what we have is the Canadian Load Effects Assessment Program course. It's essentially a course that is designed to simulate things soldiers would do in operational settings. When they're moving, when they're going through a tunnel, when they're going up stairs, ladders, bounds, things like that. My role is to conduct research and provide evidence-based advice for the Canadian Armed Forces. The specific study, we look at different body armors. So the in-service equipment is one of the test conditions. So in this case, what we do is we run them through the course, and we have simulated shooting, things like that. And after that, we get them to do a march, and then we get them to do the course again. So essentially, we try to simulate an entire day of infantry. So we make sure that we balance the pros and cons, and we look at survivability versus mobility. As I've become more involved with DRDC, as I've worked here for longer, what we do is for the military, and it is for the Canadian Armed Forces. It's for the soldiers so that they can operate better, whether at home or abroad. What we want to do is make their job easier. We've collected data on the soldiers so far, and what we're doing is providing this data to people who will be designing equipment for the military and making sure that during the design, they're keeping in mind that our population size ranges, essentially. So we're not only designing for the majority of men, for example. What we want to make sure is that we are getting them clothing that will fit them in operation, because it's important that they are able to do their job. So what we have is actually a profile of what each area generally, like, the population is. In Quebec, for example, we have a smaller population because there's more diverse populations. Out east in the Navy, we have larger populations. So there we wouldn't send the smaller sizes, whereas in Quebec we might stock up with more smaller sizes. We'll still have all the mediums and larges, but we're not wasting our money purchasing extra larges if no one's ever gonna wear them, right? The best part of my job is the variety of projects I get to work on. Once again, it goes back to being able to see the research that we do directly to application and seeing the impact on the soldiers. So I think it's really great that we get so much work. We get to work with land, Navy, and air, and it's a great variety.